served his country long and well goes to his rest in Bonham, Texas. The family of Sam Rayburn leads the long procession of mourners that include great and intimate friends. Mr. Rayburn served as Speaker of the House under four presidents, and three of them are here today to pay their last respects to the man who was both friend and guide. One of his close friends was the Vice President. Mr. Kennedy noted with sadness that the country had lost a devoted servant and the citizens an unflinching friend. Sam Rayburn is buried in the family plot. Last tribute to a statesman from the great and the humble. Last tribute to a man who loved his country so well.